5 corpses.
Kill him and take the goods.
Give it up! Let me talk to Sophie!
Hakon.
Aiden, where the fuck are you?
Barney knew Lucas was trying to capture Jack and Joe. He could have avoided the trap, but he went into it anyway. That's when Lucas was killed.
Maybe we should check out Barney's hideout at the Hotel Tango.
Here's something. Wait, what the hell?
Oh, fuck! Hakon!
What?
Here, for fuck's sake. Are you nuts?
He's setting us up. His fucking pilgrim is framing us.
What is he talking about, Aiden?
I found the proof. Hidden among your things.
Proof? Of what?
You cut the tattoo from Commander Lucas's arm. After his death? Or when he was still alive?
You're out of your mind. I didn't do it.
Maybe you didn't. But your crazy brother?
Barney's not a psycho. We have nothing to do with Lucas's death.
I'm going to Aider. I've got the proof he's looking for.
Aiden, it's not us. Nobody at the bazaar will believe you.
Doesn't matter. This is between you and Aider now.
Wait! Please. Ador doesn't care about the truth. He doesn't care about finding the real killer. He's only looking for a reason to raid the bazaar.
It's not my war, Sophie.
No. But you'll have blood on your hands. Blood of innocence. Someone is setting us up. Someone clever. We're not sadists who would skin Lucas, Aiden. And you know it.
But I know that you want to get rid of the PKs.
Yes. And we will get rid of them. But not like psychos and assassins, Aiden. Believe me, this is a setup. I'll help you get to the center. I promise.
How?
By getting rid of the biggest problem of this land. The PKs.
That seems dangerous.
We've been preparing for this for a long time. I'll tell you everything when I'm ready. Stay close to your radio, Aiden. Time to make some changes around here.
Explosives are in place.
Time for the fireworks.
Would you like the honors?
I know how much this means to you.
Detonator isn't triggering. Must be interference from the
Kapluan!
It doesn't look like it did much. The windmill's still standing. Hey, look, the rotor's still spinning.
Vincenzo's calculations. They must be off. I'll have it fixed in a flash. Gotta see this through. It's my fault. No.
What are you doing? An armed bomb?
Before the PKs get here. Giving you an armed, We can't rely on radio detonation. Not with all the interference.
What now?
This one guaranteed to blow up the whole windmill.
All right, how much time do I have?
Let me count. It'll blow any second. Run!
But where am I supposed to put it?
Where? You have to go back!
And?
And plant it on... place it on... Put it on the...
Leave it by the base of the windmill? Plant it where? On the generator?
No! On the router!
To the very top. Hello? Hey, Alberto?
Hey, Don!
I'm coming! You sons of bitches! What have you done to him?
My boy! No, that's... Didn't put up much of a...
Heard something. That ain't good. There. We'll show you.
Come on, Ness!
Scum!
Gotcha!